Hi, Vian.
Hi, Mama.
So today, what have you got with you?
So today I've got slime.
Okay, so today you're going to play with slime.
Yes, I'm going to play with slime today. There's six slimes. Six.
Okay.
One.
Different colors.
Two, three, four, five, and six.
Wow.
The colors are red, yellow, blue, green, purple, transparent.
Very good.
So let's open it.
Green color. Now the blue one. Wow. Yellow.
Yellow one is so cool.
Looks like a crystal. Now the last one, red one.
And yellow is also flat. These are all five colors.
Okay, see, this has formed a heart shape. Can you see?
Oh yeah. Awesome.
So what are you going to do now?
So I will make a line.
You'll make a line, you'll stretch it. Okay. Oh. Wow.
Oh, too much stretching. Oh, such a big line. Oh, this is so big. The red one, it is falling from here.
Uh-huh. This is also falling. This is falling. It's falling.
Out of green. Oh,
Oh, it is falling from here as well.
This purple one is too far. The green one, the purple is falling.
So, what are you going to make out of these?
Shapes.
Shapes?
Yes.
Okay. You're making with the blue one first? What shape are you?
First, this one.
Okay. What shape are you going to make with the transparent slime?
Triangle.
Triangle.
Yes.
That's long enough. That's long enough. Very good.
Triangle done.
Very nice. You can make it a little bit. Okay. This is proper.
You can see bubbles in this.
Yes.
Little. Now I will make square.
Square, a blue square?
Yes. Square.
Okay, not bad.
Now, let's make rectangle.
Rectangle, okay.
Done.
Okay.
This is the rectangle.
Okay, now
rectangle.
Next.
Square. Triangle. Oh, bubble.
A triangle, square, and a rectangle. Okay. So now, what will be next? What do you want to make next? What is next, Vian?
Heart shape.
Oh, wow. Not bad. A yellow heart?
Yes.
Okay. What is next, Vian?
Just see, Mama.
What are you making? What is that?
See, I made a necklace for you.
Necklace for me?
Yes.
Oh my god. Such a big one. Such a big one. I don't wear such big one. That looks like a never-ending necklace. Ah. What are you making out of that?
Beads. Bracelet.
Bracelet. For me?
In your hand.
Oh my god. So sweet. Wow, that's a nice one.
I can wear color.
I don't mind wearing this.
I'll make another one.
Oh wow. It matches with my dress. Thank you. This is cool.
It's a soul.
Oh my god. So Vihan, what's next?
So now I'm making the faces of the moon.
phases of the moon with a slime. That sounds interesting. So, you're starting with a
new moon.
New moon, okay. Okay.
So next is waxing crescent.
Okay.
New moon, waxing crescent. So next is half moon.
Okay, very nice.
New moon, crescent moon, half moon.
Very good. Very nice.
Next is waxing gibbous.
Okay. So after the waxing gibbous, next phase is
full moon. So this is full moon.
Okay, cool. That looks so colorful. You have made colorful moons. Very nice. So, Vihan, what are you making next?
So, now I'm making fidget spinners.
Fidget spinners. That's interesting. Okay. I would love to see how you make fidget spinners out of slime.
Yes. Remote control.
Okay, that's a
remote control.
Okay, remote. Your fidget spinners are spreading.
Awesome.
Cool.
Yes.
These look lovely.
Yes.
Only thing, you cannot play with them.
So friends, if you like my slime video, please subscribe to Vihan Toys One Review. Bye.
Bye.